We got on the computer now. Got email.
All hands, condition two.
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW known as Ryan. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
Raya's mission was to incinerate himself along with the Aegis. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed, halting its signal, sending an all clear to the enemy fleet. Stratcom can only assume an invasion could follow. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Captain, my ship is in position. We should get you out there.
All right.
Reyes, we need you out here right away.
This goes into a cutscene.
Captain Farron.
Salt, get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, we've no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salen Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender, broken and weak. We will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set
Why do you always say that? Seriously.
The Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir. Mm.
We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity. Out here. We're gonna turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the Aedis in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
Man, that would this should make sense.
All clear. The fleet would have made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. Aedis will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And Retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Last wave alone would
be quite black girl come from? What the fuck?
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get it to Stratcom right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Salt.
Oh, shit.
Call
All
it,
right.
Captain. We'll execute on your orders.
There you go. Oh, this side mission. Oh, there's only one. Alright, that's not bad. That's
it's
not
our
bad.
Last
Let's
chance
do it.
To clean up the map, sir. If not, we plot a course for home.
Alright, there we go. Airplane mission.
Vesta 3 wasn't the only mining colony hit by the Olympus. Collateral left a huge cache of precious metals drifting near the sun. Those resources are UNSA property. Setef's got skelters guarding a salvage team. Let's scramble air and claim what's ours.
Proximity to the sun is a risk. Our jacks can only take the heat for a matter of minutes.
Ah,
let's get out and back
shit.
On a tight loop.
No, please tell me it had to do with some fucking temperature bullshit. Alright. If that's recommended, I'm gonna fucking use it. Here we go. Last mission. Never go through this again with the same cutscene over and over and over.
In this fight. Set def and the sun. Copy, what's our timeline?
Minutes, sir. The right place.
This one's for Omar.
Oh, yes, Captain.
Small arms, tower advises. Extreme heat warning.
Check, 1-1.
Raj.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Whee! And where did he come from? I don't know. Sight.
We don't have a lot of time out here. Make every shot count.
Starting countdown now, sir.
Eyes on enemy shelters.
Let's raid.
Oh, 4 minutes? Okay.
Holy shit, that's a whole eight squadron.
Tracking 4 or 5 agents in range.
Left to earn this one. Keep your eyes on the clock.
There we go. So I have 4 minutes to kill these?
One ace down.
Oh shit. No.
You got a shot on that ace raider?
Caution. Damage.
Bogey,
1 o'clock.
Oh shit, I might die. Nah, fuck the skeleton. I don't have time for them right now. Where do the other guys at?
Keep hunting that ace skelter.
Man, he got fucked up. What? Come here. Come on. Look at that. What the hell? Die. Okay, that was a lucky shot. Alright, we're the last one. No! Do I even get a checkpoint? No! Come on, heal up. Last one right there. Oh, he ran me over. What the fuck?
Another ace down. Wild, 2 aces
left. Enemy
Oh my god, already?
Raider, keep hitting their shelter!
Alright, where's the last one? Might as well just kill these motherfuckers. Oh, there he is! Where is it? Where'd he go? There he is, okay.
He's fucking
out. There we go, got him. Alright, cool.
Not impressed?
Hardly.
We got more scalpers in range. Not done yet.
I'm standing in your request, sir.
Caution. Damage.
Oh shit. Oh, you want to shoot me? Come here.
Take out the skeletons.
Okay, is that?
Target more of the enemy skeletons.
Oh my god, I had to do it like in a matter of time. Dude, there's no way I'm gonna do this. I'm already dead, dude. Fuck this. I'm dead. Can I fly out? I'm dead. Fuck it. Dude, that's the biggest bullshit ever. Come on, man. Oh my god. Die, thank you. Hurry, I'm dead.
He's bugging out. Splash, one skeleton.
Enemy skeleton still in the air.
What the fuck? You fuck off.
Focus on the skelter.
He's bugged out.
Caution, damage.
Raider, keep hitting that skelter.
So where is the ace skeleton?
Target's at 11 o'clock.
Focus on the skelter!
Alright, get it. Bye. Oh my god. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die again. I'm basically dead. Whatever, dude. I'm done with it.
Too hot. Can't maintain. Watch three, Fever. Watch three.
Enjoy your shelter, sir.
No, come on. I'm shooting at you. What the hell? Thank you. Holy shit.
One more to burn.
I'm engaging enemy scouts.
He's fogging out.
Sir, try and take down that ace scout.
Where is it?
Get the lead out, Scars.
Where are... There he is.
He's walking out.
No, fuck you. So, thank you. Holy shit.
More skelters in range. Not done yet.
No, I got it. Thank you.
Scars, regroup and get back.
What's going on? Okay. Thank you. Oh my god. Anything that's news? Nothing. All right. Fuck it.
Captain, tough going out there. Glad you made it, sir.
All right. How many we are on the card so far? We got one, two, three. So three more. That's it. Okay.